Hoo-hoo, everyone. This is time for my weekly vlog. I had problems last week. I had problems with my eyesight. I believe it stems from editing because I stared so furiously at my text that my eyes were stressed out. So I made a mini holiday. Since Sunday, I read a bit and enjoyed myself a bit and read some more. And I read a story of my own genre. It's posted on one of the platforms I'm posting as well, Royal Roads. It's called Something with Monsters that Nietzsche sing. He who fights monsters. If you're a writer as well, sometimes there are the most ridiculous things from your story you find in other stories. Like, I have two characters named Bert, one Robert and one Hubert. I call them the Berts. And the story has Berts as well, but there are 8 different Berts. And that's the whole thing with this story. Everything I have, they have 4 times more or 4 times better than me. We even have kind of a similar humor, but the humor is 4 times better and 4 times more than in my story. So on one hand it's really depressing, but on the other hand it's a really great story. And funny too. I mean, 8 birds, heaven help us. 8 birds! I will resume my holidays after I finished editing this video. Yeah, I wanted to show you some of the animations I did in the last few, probably it was weeks. This is Carol Sprouse's book Queen of Sword and Silence. This is the dog of a friend of mine. I don't know how long I make holidays. Today, maybe, let's say tomorrow, maybe a half a day, and then I will resume editing and working again. Okay, I have to upload my story tomorrow, so I have to work either way. So maybe I do Friday, a day of holidays as well. If you disregard my usual uploading and editing the story, the chapters I upload, then I have a whole week, not really 7 days, but 5 days of holidays, and that is pretty nice, I think. So, great, see you on the weekend for another short video, perhaps, quite probably, and have a good week as well. Bye-bye.